The former commissioner Nelly Cruz herself acknowledged a few years ago that this is not an adversarial relationship because content providers create the demand for buying the telcos products. So the telecoms industry benefits from the increased internet usage because they can sell more and more and more expensive, extensive plans to their customers due to the increased use.